HCG stands for human chorionic gonadotropin hormone. What it does, it attacks your stored locked fat and enables you to lose weight. It was discovered in the 1950s by Dr. Simmons, a prominent research physician who was doing other work at the time. It is a 500 calorie a day program that attacks the stored locked away fat. You have three types of fat. You have the structural fat, the normal fat, and the abnormal fat. That abnormal fat is the stuff that's so hard to get rid of, no matter what you do through diet and exercise. In your kit, you will see a program that outlines his diet protocol. It is 500 calories a day. You have two fruit options, two carb options, and two protein options. These can be eaten throughout the day at any time. Also, it's important to remember you need to drink 80 to 100 ounces of water per day. During the first 2 days of the injections, it's very important to load up. This is a time that you can have your favorite foods, but I encourage you, make sure also that your diet consists of lots of high fat foods that are healthy for you, such as avocados, nuts, olive oil, organic unrefined coconut oil. This is going to make you feel a lot more satisfied when you do the program. You're going to have less hunger, and the weight loss is going to be greater. A lot of women are afraid to do this, but it is extremely important to do this. Another thing to remember, once the first 2 days are over, you are not going to have any fats then at all. Because if you do, that's going to interfere with the program, and you're not going to lose weight as much. A few women have been able to use their creams and lotions and get away with it, but for the best results, you don't want to use any at all. So make sure when you go around your house, put all your lotions away, out of sight, so you don't unconsciously reach for those products. The detailed program specifies your fruit options, your carb options, and your protein options that you're going to be eating during the 500 calorie phase, which starts on day 3 of the program. So you remember, your first 2 days, you load up and you do the injections. After that, on day 3, 500 calories, no fats, no oils, and you do the injections. Do them at the same time each day. That's going to keep the level of HCG up in your system. And again, it's going to help you to be more effective in losing the weight. Now remember, HCG is a very valuable tool. But it's important to remember that you need to make lifestyle changes, which include nutrition and exercise when you come off of HCG. We don't encourage people to do strenuous exercise during the HCG because it can actually work against you and your body will hold on to the calories that you're giving it. Also, you may find that you do have more fatigue, so it's encouraged that you don't do anything more than moderate walking. When you come off of the HCG, it's going to be very important that you're going to need to follow Dr. Simeon's protocols, which means no starches, no sweets for 3 weeks. That is a critical time period. If you add back starches, you will regain your weight. You can add more proteins, you can add more vegetables, and you can add back oils, but no starches. In your kit, we have included either a vial of HCG or sublingual drops. We here at Trim prefer the injectable form of HCG because it's best absorbed and it's going to be more effective. When you get this, you're going to pull up 5 cc's of bacteriostatic water, one time only. Then you are going to throw this bottle away. I'm going to take the syringe that is included in your kit, put it into the vial of bacteriostatic water, and pull out 5 cc's. I am then going to inject into the HCG vial the 5 cc's. Now you're going to do this one time only. And the most common question I get, people say, are you sure there's going to be enough? It doesn't look like there's enough in there. Trust me, there is enough to do the injections each day. After you have mixed it, roll it. Do not shake the vial. Okay? The molecules are not that stable, and if you shake it, you run the risk of ruining it. Once you have done that, you're going to take your insulin syringe, and you're going to pull up 17 units of the diluted HCG. And as I said, make sure you do it the same time each day so you keep your levels even. What I suggest is that you administer this before you get dressed in the morning, as obviously you don't want to do it through your clothes, so the morning time is the easiest. Clean the area with your alcohol pad first, then dry the area off with a cotton ball. What you're going to do is take an inch of the abdominal fat and just inject it directly into the fat. Once you are done with the injection, dispose of it in the sharps container. Then be sure to put the vial of HCG back into the refrigerator. If you leave it out, it will ruin it.